Katarzyna Kozura is a Poland-based artist. She is very well known in Poland for her performance and video works. This latest piece is titled Looking for Jesus. Her full-length feature film explores the so-called Jerusalem syndrome, which is recorded as an acute delusional disorder that's been reported for only maybe the second half of the 20th century. After visiting the Holy Land, people afflicted with the syndrome start to identify themselves with biblical characters, usually Jesus Christ. In this film, Katarzyna has interviewed over 20 people. She's captured their fascinating stories from some of the afflicted individuals that reveal ways and means of carrying out their faith, its place in role in our world today, and the values on which we build our reality.